Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Monday, February 3rd. I'm Jared.
And I'm Charles, here with your MAVision News. Attention seniors, community service hours deadline is Wednesday, March 18th. Please turn in your logs before the deadline to Ms. Amaya in the counseling office.
Congratulations to the following students on their results from last Friday night at the Galena Park ISD Varsity Tennis Tournament. Fernando Bustillo, Alyssa Ayala, and Blake Winner.
Omega students will be having another bake sale Wednesday from 2:30 to 3:30. Please stop by the dining hall and purchase some delicious baked goodies. Every dollar that we raise this year will go towards supporting our Omega students in their exciting endeavor.
Congratulations to the following students on their results from last Friday night at the Galena Park ISD Varsity Tennis Tournament. Fernando Bustillo, Alyssa Ayala, and Blake Winner.
It's Book Trailer Monday.
Come check this book out in the library.
Tweet of the day comes from Sarah. She tweeted, I want to go to the Color Factory so bad.
If you would like to be tweeted today, follow us at PMHS_Mavish.
That's all we have for you today, Mavs.
Happy National Carrot Cake Day.
Bye.